and scum. They've always felt so fucking safe inside their homes. Surrounded by the possessions gathered their whole life. So weak, so fragile, they don't deserve a natural death. Unconsciously waiting to be obliterated by my hatred. Those parasites think their walls can save them. But I will destroy everything they own and everything they are.